Okay, so with this question, we're listing the different ways we can make £2.50 with using three coins. It has to be £2 and a 50p, but we can reorder those in order of the three coins that we take. And we'll find the probability of each. You'll see a certain symmetry with the numbers in the numerator and denominator. And we'll add those together to get our final answer.